name's Justus, and today I'm going to test out the new Converse Deckstars.